Pleasures. I don't know about that.
You know about pleasures, yeah. You like the.
Hvad så, Raiden?
What's up, bror?
Kan du sætte dig ned, Skobor?
Det kan du se dig også, bror.
I din måde.
Velkommen til.
Tusind tak.
Hvem er du? Hvad laver du?
Okay. Jeg er min navn Madman Max. Min government name Maxwell. Jeg laver musik.
Hvilken slags musik?
Jeg laver meget inspireret hiphop fra USA, som jeg har været en stor del af mit liv, siden jeg startede med at lave musik.
Okay.
Fordi før jeg lavede musik, der lyttede jeg kun til udlandsk rap. Men jeg har nogle few Danish her, der jeg godt kan lide, men...
Dejligt. Hvor gammel er du?
Jeg er 21 år.
21? Og du bor i...?
Frederiksberg.
Okay, jeg skifter til engelsk. Kan du okay? Well, I just want to say welcome. This is the Quint store. Today we're Thank here you. On the basis of Quint Essentials. Mm. So I'm going to be asking you 3 questions. Yes. And the first one will be, what is essential to you when creating? So what do you feel like you need when you create?
Jeg føler, at jeg skal have mine rigtige mennesker.
Rigtige mennesker?
Ja.
Hvem siger det?
Det betyder, the people that understand, du er den type. Forstår du mig? Mm. Sådan, det skal være comfy med alle. Du skal være dig selv, men, men du skal være moody. Det skal være den mood, du er i.
Okay.
Så hvis du kommer der i en regnjakke eller et eller andet, så tænker folk, åh, han er gemt sig, ikke? Men hvis du kommer i noget colored, så tænker de, åh, i dag han skal lægge noget flavor, han skal lægge noget groovy eller et eller andet. Forstår du mig?
Nice, lovely. The second question is, what's essential to you when dressing? But I feel like you touched that slightly, or like you should dress with your mood. But what do you feel like when you dress personally?
Personally?
When you wake up in the morning?
Personally, jeg elsker jo sort tøj.
Sort tøj?
Sort tøj.
Hvorfor?
Jeg kunne godt lide Batman, der var lille og sådan noget. Jeg kunne bare godt lide sort tøj. Men altså, når det kommer til at mix henover sådan med farver, så putter jeg altid først sort på, og så putter jeg noget color på, sådan noget farvet på. Og så ser jeg, om de begge to fikser sammen, eller at det kun skal være den farvede del, og så mixe noget mere farve på. Black skal altid være der. Det skal altid være en del af sættet.
Okay. Dejligt.
Ja.
Men I'm gonna ask you, basically, we're just gonna take a walk around to find what you would find essential
of course.
In these clothes.
Yes.
So if you just wanna lead the way to the first stand.
Jeg kan lide baby blue.
Okay, everything that you like, I'll just hold it for you, and then at the end we can create an
answer. Okay, fino.
Yeah, I'm at your service. You know what I'm saying?
Take this, man.
Yes, sir. So for you, you would say it's more about the colors and not actually the brand.
Yeah,
you're more
bro.
Interested in the colors.
I'm more interested in the colors and how it looks. Det kan være en fed trøje, men hvis der står bullshit på, det er lige meget.
Okay, det kan jeg godt lide.
Men jeg ved bare ikke, hvad Le Bazaar betyder. Men pleasures, I know about that.
You know about pleasures, yeah. You like the pleasures, yeah.
Oh. Og den her.
Yeah.
Support your friends. That's a fucking statement.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, forstår du? Everyday statement, you know what I'm saying?
Amen.
Amen. Jeg kan kun lide sort jeans og blå jeans, altså ripped jeans. Eller blå, bare sådan der lyseblå. Men ellers, jeg fucker med beige. Og hvis du skulle have nogle af de her beige, så skulle du have den her.
Okay.
Så skulle du have this, and this, and this.
Okay, quick. I like it. Yeah.
Man, you know me, you know me.
I know you.
Og så her, hoodies. Når det bliver varmt, bro. Altså koldt, nej, undskyld koldt. Når det bliver koldt. Du ved, du er sådan en sort hoodie.
Okay.
Jeg elsker sort hoodie, så. It's that day by day. Daily paper. Jeg kender ham godt fra UK.
Okay.
They really be like statement that shit, like hip-hop kultur.
Yeah, so, I actually think they're from Holland.
No, Holland? No.
Yeah. But, no.
Så er det mig, der fucker op. Og så rød og sort fam, sammen.
Du kan godt lide rød og sort.
Ja.
Okay.
Fordi det er ild. Altså, ild. Du er red alert, ligesom sådan alarm. Når du enter the room, i rød eller orange. Alarm.
Statement.
Den er fed. Dickies. Dickies, det er original, det er OG, det er retro, like from old kindergarten school. To your elementary school, to your university, and for sort of the whole life.
Whole life.
Yes.
When listening to your music, I feel like you're very inspired by darker things.
Yeah.
But you're such a colorful character.
But like, I have a dark mind.
Okay.
Deep inside. It was dark before it went colored. You know what I'm saying? So I started dark. Så okay. Jeg var først mørk, og så blev det koldere efter. Og det er derfor, jeg vant til, at jeg kunne have mørk. Kan du se mig det?
Ja, det kan jeg.
Men jeg har lidt rød, fordi jeg er blevet koldere efterhånden.
Okay. Okay.
Invest, bro. Du kan putte en hoodie ind under, en crew neck. Like, I got this to mix with this. Like,
skal jeg have lidt for dig? Ja, det forstår jeg.
For kort af mig skutter, it's the shit. If you don't know now, you know. Okay, then I said drugs.
Help.
Help the what?
Flaming. Drugs help the what?
Drugs help the phlegm. I don't know, bro, but I can't take this if I don't know what's under that shit, man. This for the. De har taget Mona Lisa, og det gjorde det til, damn, you know. den er essential, but not for me, like for my friend. Fordi jeg ved, at hvis jeg finder en ven, der kan passe den her, så finder jeg den. Fordi der er kun nogle få, der kan tage det her på, bro.
Det forstår jeg godt.
Og være normally. Det her, tracksuit pants always there for me, you know what I'm saying? That's an everyday thing, man. Party, club, studio, birthday party, but you forgot your trousers, bro. Du har glemt dine bukser, og du tænkte, oh damn. You hide and support your friends. Du skal have dem begge. They will never misunderstand. De vil aldrig misforstå det. De vil aldrig misforstå det, hvis du har en sort og hvid.
Du skal bare lave et outfit.
Et outfit?
Ja.
Det er fordi, der er så meget
spiritual
tøj.
Spiritual.
Det er virkelig spiritual at vælge sit eget tøj nu. Her, fordi bro, in your closet at home, du ved allerede, hvad du skal. Men her, du skal lige nyde det. Man skal nyde at vælge tøj, bro.
Det er
du kan ikke stresse det. A good thing takes time. Chinatown, man.
Yeah, the new collection I actually think is really fire.
Sygt, man.
Very artistic.
For the win.
Okay, and maybe some trainers you want to choose? Or do you want to choose the outfit and then choose the trainers? Or do you know what you want?
I already know I want black Vans. Jeg kan tage tre par sko, bro.
Det kan du godt. Okay, here we have a very vast selection for you, my friend.
Thank you.
I want to see the stylist inside you to come and...
Collect the shoes and jeans first.
Okay.
Them here, bro.
Yeah.
With the blue jeans.
Carhartt, can you do that?
Yeah, Carhartt can I, bro. Yeah, okay. Work in progress. Fine.
Work in progress, work in progress.
Så, hvad hedder
det? Så kom, jeg skal nok holde det.
Så har vi en hvid t-shirt, bro.
Den her?
Det er... Nej, Precious. Ja, yeah, Precious. Så tager vi... Tager vi uden over, bro.
Damn, I didn't know you was into fashion.
Kan du se, hvordan det... It really be that outfit. Det her, det sådan her.
Okay. Nothing else?
Nope.
Is there any, like, hats, maybe? Accessories?
I would take a black hat. Black on black.
Jeez.
So this is it'd be low key with the Yankees because så du vil ikke have at man tænker over din cap, fordi du vil bare have en cap på. Så du tager black on black. Det er sådan jeg gør.
Jeez.
Awesome. Damn.
Well, I'm really looking forward to see you in this clothes. The photo shoot, I think it's gonna be very, very lit.
Today.
Yeah.
Fam.
I think last thing to say is thank you so much for coming down today.
Of course, bro.
Like, it's been a pleasure, you know what I'm saying?
I'm saying thank you, bro.
And thank you from Quint. If you just want to let the people know where they can find you.
You can find me on Instagram, MadmanMax. MadmanMax. Three M's. MadmanMax. M&M's.
Dejligt. And thank you.
Thank you
today.
Have a good day.